Happy morning, kids. How are you all? I hope all of you are fine. So, children, what are we going to learn today in English? In English, today we are going to learn how to write letter U step by step. U for umbrella. U for umbrella. Now, children, we are going to learn how to write letter U step by step. So, in the first step, what we have to do? Start from the top line, going down, and make a slight curve. In the second step, what we have to do? We have to move upwards and again we have to touch the top line. So this time, step by step, letter U is ready. After learning letter U step by step, we are going to learn how to write letter U with the help of the direction of arrows. Children, as you can see, in the first direction, what we have to do? We have to start from the top line, going down and make a slight curve. So, all of you, write with me. Start from the top line, going down and make a slight curve. In the second step, or in the second direction, children, you can see we have to move upwards and again touching the top line. So we have to move upwards and again we are going to touch the top line. So our letter U is